Hopefully this video helps you guys out in the future. We have a 2021 T680, no right turn lights on the trailer. We traced the power back to the front of the trailer, all the way to the cab, no power all the way, just to help you out in the future. Being fuse number J4, SCM F7, 20 amp fuse right on the firewall, pulled it out. And away she went. So hopefully if anybody else has this problem, this helps you out in the future. Take care.